last, the day has arrived. Our preparations are complete.
Each of the Allied armies has been fully outfitted and strenuously trained for the final assault of Duke Aldrich's lands.
I've arranged for ample provisions, as well as the means to transport them.
Inside Galdea's borders, the Duke's military losses and the emancipation of the Emperor have divided the nobility's allegiances. However, there remains a good chance Aldrich can gather enough support to cling to power.
We cannot squander this chance. We must bring the battle to him and end this war once and for all.
This is also our chance to put a stop to his horrific rune lens experiments.
Agreed. There's no excuse for what he's done. And as a guardian and warrior of the Alliance, I won't let it continue.
This will be our final battle, Commander. Will you give the order?
Let's go put an end to this war! We're about to march on Duke Aldrich's lands in the Galdean Empire. We faced many battles together, many hardships, and we overcame them all! The battle ahead will be the culmination of the perseverance, diligence, and conviction we have shared. Now who's with me? Then let's go end this damn war!
Lovely night, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am. It's just right.
Are you seriously still calling me ma'am after everything we've been through? Call me Cassandra, please.
Sure. I guess I can do that.
This war will be over soon, and I expect the Alliance to emerge as the victor.
You do? Well, it certainly boosts my confidence to hear that.
I have spent a long time observing the world of men, and have become adept at predicting the flow of human history.
Wow, how long are we talking here?
Oh, we elves live long lives. And I left my village when I was still young by our reckoning. I had fallen in love. Me, an elven maiden. He, a human boy.
Is that right?
Oh, We spent many happy years together. My inn, the Hero's Den, we actually opened that as a couple. To me, that boy will always be my hero.
Oh, so he...
As I said, we elves live long lives. The story I told you is ancient history. But since then, countless people have come through my inn. So I can tell. The goddesses of victory are with you. A whole host of them.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, when I look at you, sometimes I remember those days of long ago. Now, let us put an end to this war. Needless to say, you will have my full support.
As one of my goddesses of victory?
Exactly that.
Upon us, Dukes.
Frankly, I'm surprised they didn't arrive sooner.
There it is, Godhaven Castle.
So that's where Aldric is conducting his twisted lens research.
Where are the forces of Lord Warwick and Lord Dalbert?
On the march, Your Grace. It will take them several more days to arrive.
Bloody fence sitters. They're playing wait and see.
Still, we can force them to action by waiting it out.
Time is on our side, so long as we hold off the enemy.
Aldric still commands a large host of troops. In terms of numbers, we've little room for error. The Dukes will tighten his defenses and try to stall for time, and he's unlikely to fall for more of our tricks.
We made it this far by fighting with one heart and one mind. We can win here too.
That's the spirit.
Galdia must be made a righteous country again.
I'm with you to the end, Lieutenant.
As a defender of the Runelenses, I must put a stop to this bloodshed.
I possess confidence that we are doing the right thing.
Combat!
enemy!
Runelens power! Aid me in this battle!
Draw your swords and form a shield wall. We must stand and fight.
Leads only to wickedness, and I will end it now!
What do you know of my path, Kessling Worm?
The hour has come for you to pay for your crimes against the Empire, Aldric.
And this is how you show loyalty to said Empire? By helping the League deprive your motherland of her future!
Bold words from the man who murdered his own emperor.
Just execute the plan.
Retreat!
Able to release the Drakkar.
It's wounded from the last battle and proving difficult to control. I demanded calibration be expedited, but it's still too soon to consider deployment.
Ah, stubborn thing!
Drop the enemy!
You be quiet there, thank you.
I got something special for you.
Wins. Forward! Forward!
Fellow warriors! Battlefield brethren! Follow me!
Stay alert!
We're going all out!
It's still... I mean the rune tank, all right?
You pushed that too hard. Come on, girl. Don't fail us now!
Respite. Let the troops rest and recover.
Retreat observed.
Brief respite. Let the troops rest and recover.
Proceed to the next front.
Enemy unity destroyed. Continue fighting. We taught them a lesson they'll never forget.
We did it. Flawlessly. Obviously.
potential compromised. Further combat impossible.
They put up a fight, all right.
Up now. Enemy unit destroyed. We're doing well. We've defeated the enemy. Who's next?
Sorry, sire. I have failed you.
Well, look who we have here.
Hey, Mask! How do you sleep at night knowing you serve a monster?
Lend me the power of the Earth!
I underestimate them.
To us.
No way. Sorry, Sylvie.
To raise arms against me.
No! At least let me save Marin.
The castle.
All that's left is to hunt down Aldric.
Hooray!
Let's finish this.
The rune tank can't handle much more. We should take shelter.
Oh, Sylvie. Thank you for everything.
Paul.
I'll be all right, Sane. I'm going to fix her up. When I'm done, she'll be more lovely than ever before. Just the way I pictured her. So this is goodbye, but not farewell.
I'll help you out.
I guess I could carry your tools.
Oh, very helpful, Valentine.
I'll help too.
Thanks. Now let's go put an end to this war. Sylvie doesn't belong on a battlefield. She's meant to make people's lives better. And that's exactly how I'm going to remake her.
All that remains is to bring Aldric to justice.
Leave the remaining troops outside the castle to us.
I'm entrusting my hopes in you, Noah. We all are. Luck be with you.
Thanks. We'll be together in spirit.
Let's finish the Dukes and put a stop to his barbarism.
We won't let one more life be lost.
And who else will be accompanying you?
Follow me!
I'll try my best.
Serve me well, my minions.
You will be under my protection.
Good luck, Noah. I'll be praying for your safe return.
This be it! This be the end! Let the sands crush your enemy like a great tidal wave! Yeah!
Now we settle things once and for all.
You need a rest. Do come and see.
Surprise, surprise, it won't budge.
This mechanism looks a lot like the ones we've seen in the rune barrows.
A sign that Aldrich's research has progressed?
If so, all we need to do is find the lenses that serve as the door's keys. And then we should be able to open it.
I will be your shield. Now, everyone!
Nothing! Nothing!
You have served me well.
You're nothing!
I feel. Grant me power.
Nice try!
For Gul Dia!
By chum!
Nope. Won't open.
We need the right lens to unlock it.
Be your shield. Now, everyone!
No,
yeah!
You're nothing!
I feel...
I know where to strike!
Return for to nothing.
Go.
Dear. No.
I shall take a brief rest.
Here's a little guardian arcana.
Ah! Nice try.
Don't mess with a guardian.
Go.
Well fought, my chum.
Good to see. Aha, good to see you. Do come.
Leave it to me. I will teleport back with blinding.
Not necessary.
Thank you.
Do this!
Now, everyone!
Nothing!
Thank you.
You're mine!
Habibi!
Now, everyone!
Nothing!
Good to see you. Well,
look, the lens!
Ready!
Charge! Charge!
Nothing!
Thank you.
This must be Eldric's library. Look at the size of it. It puts some Imperial universities to shame.
Yeah, it's overwhelming.
It's an eyesore is what it is.
Oh, bee!
It looks like there's a book-shaped indentation.
Oh, must I rid?
Now, everyone!
Yeah!
Typhoon's power!
Come forth, my Legion of Death.
Be gone!
Our might is proven.
It looks like there's a book-shaped indentation. The shelves move? I think this...
Show me some hustle!
Power.
Well done, my minions.
It's my duty to keep getting stronger.
Must I really?
I shall take a brief rest.
Some hustle! Some hustle!
will be your shield.
Wrong book. I think this book will fit.
Let's do this!
This is the last one.
Over there, in the back. That's our way forward.
Welcome.
We meet again, Mask.
Ah, the little guardian. I gather it was you who defeated Darad and halted the primal lens of soul calling?
Sure was. And it felt real good.
I remember you from the Tree Folk Sparrows.
Who are you?
An envoy of the Conclave of the Dawn. A group of mine whose motives run contrary to the Guardians.
They're a bunch of thieves who want the Lens's secrets.
Is that why you've been helping Eldric?
The future he seeks is of great interest to the Conclave.
And I suppose you don't care how many people die to make it happen.
We believe the rune lenses are at least that valuable, yes. But enough chatter. It's time I repaid some of the Duke's charity.
Fun time is over, Mask!
Now, everyone!
Secret of the room. What? Come on.
Grant me power. Repay me later. Undeath is also an option.
Kill Celine! Thanks. Shall I show you the secret of the room?
That is so strike
I have to keep...
To battle!
Legion of Death.
Of the room.
Come forth, thanks. My Legion of Death.
We should consider retreating.
Thank you. show you the secret of the rune.
The rest is in your hands.
No! Clean. Thanks.
Item it is.
Are you all right?
You have served me well. This will do.
Undead.
Thanks.
Is this what's
just
that thing straight?
What?
Let's try that. Are you all right?
Thanks.
Come forth, my legion of death.
In your hands.
To sleep. To sleep.
Muscle strike smashed.
I suppose that should be enough.
People like you come along, defile the barrows, and twist ancient knowledge for your own benefit. And it's the Guardian's duty to make you pay!
Oh, you'll not be striking me down today, little one.
What the?
Ah, good. They've released it. I was hoping I'd bought enough time. And now I must away.
Don't you dare!
Until we meet again, little guardian.
No! She did it again!
Pooh! So what was all that rumbling?
I have a bad feeling about this.
All the more reason to hurry.
Say, Noah, did you ever tell Marissa about our first co-expedition in the Barrows?
No, and maybe it's better we keep it that way. Please.
Thank you.
All right. What?
Gullies!
Sword! Sword!
Nice no try! Team.
Oh, must I really?
Sword! Sword!
Here's a little Guardian Arcana.
is it? Well fought, my chum! The reward for...
Not sure you even need me for this one.
Charge! You are unworthy of my presence.
Thank you. shouldn't be hard.
Show me some hustle!
It's open.
Good. Now let's go face that tyrant down.
We should make absolutely sure that we're ready. Who knows what's lying in wait for us?
That?
That howling just now.
Sounds like the Dukes has one nasty pet.
Doesn't matter. We're still coming for him.
Aldrich!
Of course it's you. To think my grand aspirations would be derailed by some nameless whelp.
Today we set the Empire back on the path of righteousness, starting with your death!
The secrets of the Barrows and Rune Lenses aren't meant to be heedlessly shared with all. As their defender, it falls to me to strike you down.
Kobibi!
What absolute rubbish! Why should we tolerate the Rune Lens's power being relegated to sorcery that only a handful of people can use? And that falteringly at best! We must establish technology that all can use. It is the only way forward for humanity! How can you fools be so selfish as to insist it stay hidden away in some dusty old ruins? I will not permit such intellectually deprived insects to stand in my way! It will not happen!
And when have you ever done anything for humanity? All your actions have been about seizing power for yourself!
You had the lives of Yelu's fellow villagers in your hands, and you traded them away for your own personal gain!
All your talk about humanity is a lie! You don't give a damn about humanity! You're just a monster who speaks of greatness to cover up his own greed! You're through, Aldric! This here is your grave!
A lie, you say? How could anyone in their right mind call power so great a lie? Prove to me otherwise!
What's happening?
Look! The lens!
Do this!
Charge! Charge!
Thank you.
will strike smash!
Grant me power.
With feeling!
It's in your hands.
This'll do.
Come on!
Get back in it!
Thank you.
darkness.
Legion of Death. To battle!
Retreating!
Destruction by my hand. one is a privilege.
We did it! I feel stronger!
I will be your shield.
Charge! Charge!
My Legion of Death.
To battle!
Battle!
Legion of Death.
My turn!
What you're looking for.
Come forth, my legion of death.
Your time.
Is this what you're looking for?
Is also an option.
To battle!
Let's try this!
valorous battle! Ah.
Look at me go!
We won.
Now, we just have to take care of Aldric.
Then this will finally all be over.
The bridge!
Damn it!
Is everyone okay?
Don't worry about us. Keep your eyes on the prize, Noah.
For you, Aldric. We destroyed it, Aldric! You wanted proof? There's your proof!
Do you see it, boy? How it shines. Could there be anything more lovely? When I was but small, someone told me a fairy tale. Once, in days of yore, rune lenses could be wielded by all. The thought made my heart leap with joy. It also filled me with envy. Why them and not me? Was I selfish to think that? Perhaps. Ah, but it matters little now. However, Noah. I chose this path, and I will not turn from it. After a certain age, it is too late to renounce beliefs. So come at me, if you dare. Let us end this.
Oh, I dare. I'm putting an end to this, Aldric!
With what power? Show me! Pathetic! My plans for the world will not be impeded! is it about you? Why must you continually interfere?
You still don't know. Now that you stand all alone, then you never will.
You are no one. Nothing! You will not sway me from my path. My plans for the world will not be impeded!
Here I come!
You are no one. Nothing! My plans for the world will not be impeded!
I also chose my path, and I will see it through to the end!
You lack the strength for such, boy! Behold, the primal lens is pure and absolute power. Here to challenge me again. Kiss.
Today you fall!
You have betrayed your empire!
You did! When you sullied Galdea's good name! Nothing you say will ever take the blood off your hands. And all because you coveted the lens's power!
I am weary to death of your preaching. Simple-minded whelp!
Turn away from what I know to be right!
You know nothing! You will not sway me from my path!
Turn away from what I know to be right!
You know nothing! You will not sway me from my path!
Together, we are greater than you!
Hmm.
rune lens's power is that of the world itself! What makes you think you can surpass that? The world desires to follow my path because that is its natural course! The lens's power could have been your gift to humanity, but instead you kept it locked away!
I've heard enough out of you!
A guardian. This is my world, too. And I don't need you telling me what's best for it. The lives you took to awaken the primal lens? It's unconscionable!
It was inevitable! Had I not done it, someone else would have!
It's you. You won't even own up to it. People like you are the worst. Who do you think you're fooling? All you want is to build weapons.
A means to an end. I will not be lectured by you, Guardian!
You really don't get it, do you?
Hapumi!
Humanity has a right to wield the lenses. It is our destiny to attain that technology!
Weapons.
A means to an end. Humanity has a right to wield the lenses. It is our destiny to attain that technology.
Who do you think you're fooling? All you want is to build weapons.
Means to an end. Humanity has a right to wield the lenses. It is our destiny to attain that technology.
You think the whole world wants the same thing as you? Start wars over the lenses? To take uncountable lives just to unlock their power? No one wants that! You're alone! And your path
lens! I call again upon the primal lens! Defeat me!
Your punishment will be delivered by all of us! Every person who wishes as strongly as I do for your tyranny to end!
No! No! I need more power! Answer my call! Give me the strength to prevail!
Noah?
Ready?
Shine! Don't take away my beautiful shine!
We did it.
Yes.
Of course we did.
Probably.
What now? The castle is collapsing!
Oh, you think? Run!
Oh,